Hello there, and thank you very much for opening up this video. For those of you who don't know me, my name is Bond, James Bond. I'm a health and fitness expert based in the United Kingdom. I've very recently seen a video on social media where some people have been excluded from the Manchester Arena for wearing a Union Jack t-shirt or a jacket. And they were excluded because they thought because the authorities thought, the bouncers thought, that this would offend ethnic minorities. That's what I'm assuming. Well, I'm wearing a St. George's t-shirt. I'm not going to be offended, okay? Before you make a judgment saying this might offend someone, ask us first, okay? Might I remind people that during the First and Second World War, hundreds of thousands of our forefathers died to give you the right of freedom and democracy. Okay? People died for these. The flag, okay? People have the right to wear it and people should be proud of wearing it. So don't, this is stupid. It's political correctness gone mad, okay? So you need to stop doing this sort of thing, okay? Ethnic minorities are, like me, are not in any way offended by the Union Jack or the St. George's flags. We're guests in your home. Might I remind you that thousands of Hindus, Sikhs, and even Muslims have actually fought in Her Majesty's armed forces and died defending Her Majesty's realm. Okay, so please don't just get a life. Okay, now if those bouncers are watching this video, this is what I want you to do: have a chat with your boss, okay, and tell them that people are not offended. Ethnic minorities are not offended by this sort of thing. Secondly, find those people who you kicked out and give them their money back. And lastly, issue a public apology. This was stupid in the extreme, okay? So get a life and remember, you should be proud to be British. And the other thing here is, we're not ethnic minorities are not offended. So please stop making judgments on our behalf. My name's Bond, James Bond. Leave you shaken but not stirred. Bye bye.